This video will help you use ParentSquare to set up appointment slots for your parent-teacher conferences. Before you begin, make sure you have all the dates and time slots you want to include on your signup on a list. When you're logged in ParentSquare, go to the New Post section and click the drop-down arrow to select Appointment Signups. Start by selecting the dates that you want to host your conferences. Add another day to select another one, and be sure you select all your dates to get started. Then, in the start time slot, select the earliest time you'll have a conference on any given day. So even though I may only have a 7:30 conference on one day, I'm going to put that as my earliest time, and I'll put 4:30 p.m. as my latest time. If you plan to have morning and afternoon conferences, you might want to select recess. That way, the slots won't appear for the time the kids are at school. If you're only doing afternoon, you don't need this part. I'll say 8 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. is my recess when I am not available. My appointments will be 20 minutes. I'm not going to do a break. I'll hide the names of people who sign up, limit one per family, and require student information. On the next screen, you can name your slots. And say that you'll have one person per slot, and then you can delete the slots you don't want on any given day. So if I'm only doing that morning slot on the first day, I can click the trash can on the other time slots. Go through and delete any times you don't want on any of the days. Maybe this day I won't be staying as late. Then scroll to the top on the right and click next. You can select the class you plan to send it to. Maybe select just parents, title it, and you can include a catchy image if you want, or the message you want to let families know it's time to sign up. You can post it now or schedule it, and you can also preview what it will look like. You can always go back and edit the event at any time if you need to add slots or delete any. And if you want to add someone manually, you can click the Add Someone button. Families will be able to just click Sign Up and register, and you'll be able to see your whole schedule. Good luck, and if you need any help, use the help features within ParentSquare or the chat feature, or reach out to your digital learning coach.